yet.
It's this type of stuff on the floor. So when we bring it to high school players or camps, it's the exact same thing we've done on the higher level. And even in the pros, the exact same way. You're not doing most of the practicing, playing basketball up and down. You got different stations.
So we're teaching them what they love to do, because they're not going to break the habit. They're going to do it, they're going to continue to do it, so we may as well get them good at it. And so that's the way.
Okay, are you going to back up off of you? You going to shoot this? Nope.
Good job, good job, good job.
Yeah.